Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel. Right, let's get straight into it. I'll show you what was happening. I was filming some vertical video, going into iMovie, editing it, saving it, and then it was coming out like this. So I was losing the verticalness. On your iPhone or iPad, go into iMovie, create a new project by clicking on plus, click create a movie. I'm going to select two vertical videos that I shot earlier, then click on create movie at the bottom. Just going to move this one to the front. And you can already see that it's got the square format, it's not vertical. Now what you need to do is select the video clip on the timeline with your finger, and then that brings up this magnifier option at the top. Click on that, and then you just pinch to zoom. So use your fingers and pinch in to zoom. I'll do this on the second clip as well. And by doing that, it puts it into the proper vertical format. When you're happy with the editing, click on done at the top. Then click on this icon at the bottom to save it. If you want to save it at a different resolution and frame rate, there's a link above now about how to do that. You can of course share it to any of the apps that you've got, but I'm just going to save it to my iPhone. So click on save video. This then exports it to your iPhone. Now if we go to the photo library, this is the video that I've just exported. Now you can see that it's still got the black borders on the sides. What you do then is click on edit at the top, then select the crop icon at the bottom, then literally drag these lines in from the left and the right. And this is cropping your video image. When you're happy with that, click on done. And that has restored it to the vertical format. If you're watching this final clip on an iPhone or iPad, it won't actually be in the vertical format because this whole video is shot at full HD. But this definitely does work. And now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh. Oh. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.